Every citizen of glory who truly desired freedom wanted this. I was merely a hand that made their wish come true. Every citizen of glory who truly desired freedom wanted this. I was merely a hand that made their wish come true.
Yeah. there's some shade. Oh, I could use a working car. Need to go through here, I guess.
You despised all those rules and all the people following.
The gas station's still intact.
You got a serious attitude problem. You know that? Haven't you noticed already?
Noticed what?
Oh, you're so blind. Is it the light?
I've seen enough. I'm gonna kill you! Blast you straight to hell!
Oh, speaking of blast, farewell.
Shit! Why is everybody around me committing suicide? There's no way he could have survived that. They came here to pray when it all began, on day zero. I guess the only way is through the cathedral.
Be careful with words like that in this holy place, my friend. You should rather pray for the eternal glory.
You're sick!
That's exactly what I need you for!
Should we sit in the confessional?
Oh, that won't be necessary. You see, I don't want you to fall asleep, because you haven't been sleeping well lately, have you?
You had your part in it.
Nightmares haunting you, Doc? Or is it the guilt that keeps you up? I know something about guilt. My hands are covered with it.
You seem rather proud.
You seem to understand. These are the hands of deliverance. We're all making sacrifices, Doc. But only a few can take the burden of the others and carry it as their own. It was also your burden.
I didn't ask you to relieve me of it.
Oh, you almost make me feel bad about it. You always wanted to be someone extraordinary. Did I rob you of your dream? No. The real question is, are you going to do something about it? Or are you just going to keep on releasing stress through violence? We'll see, I guess. You'll see, that's for sure. Let me illuminate.